Chaos on the rails of Clark County today. A train engineer plowed into a herd of cattle. These pictures show the aftermath of the accident that happened about 6 o'clock this morning in Harmony Township. Now, the engineer for Norfolk Southern said he couldn't stop in time. The collision on South Buena Vista Road led officials to euthanize 20 cows who came from a nearby farm. That train was just slightly damaged.